Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hi. I'm the last minute shopper for this thing because we normally don't really celebrate Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving should be every day. Every day you should be thankful for life, for good health. So now, this is when I'm going to get what I'm gonna cook. And I don't even know. If I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't. So now I'm headed to the Indian store. The Indian store that I go to does sell meat, like chicken, goat meat, beef, you know, all that kind, fish. But they have a place where they have a butchery. Some of the stuff that I buy, like maybe the goat meat, they're usually frozen, but now he has a side where he has fresh cut out meat, or it could be frozen. I don't know. I've never really gone into the store, but I've been to the other side of his store. But so yeah, so I'm gonna go see if they have any goat meat, because you know I'm Kenyan. So yeah, I'm Kenyan. That's in the east coast of Africa, and I also live in the east coast of the United States. Okay, so yeah, so I am going to get some goat meat. If I don't get goat meat, I'll probably get lamb. If I don't get lamb, I'll probably get I don't know, maybe beef. Probably eat. I don't want beef. I don't want to get beef. I'm just hoping I can get some goat meat. So let's go. Do you celebrate Thanksgiving? What part of this world are you from? This Thanksgiving thing is in America. I know it's not all over the world, but it's just in America they're celebrating Thanksgiving. So do you celebrate Thanksgiving, or are you like me? Thanksgiving is every day, because every day I'm thankful for my life. You know, I'm thankful for life, I'm thankful for good health, and that's enough, because you know, with good health you can do anything practically. With good health, if it's money you want to go get, go work, you know. If it's having time with your family, you got it, you're healthy. So health is number one. Health should be number one after life. Life comes health. Yeah, sasawa. I think there's a door that's open. Where's that island? Is that like on a normal day? This would be packed. Like, this would be packed. So a lot of you know, Americans have closed down their stores. Maybe you got like a few places that are open. I don't see that's closed. Papa Gino is closed, but you got my Indian guy is open. See, I come to get my nails there before they're closed, and so yeah, the guy is open.
Hi, how are you?
I want goat meat.
Yes. Which part? The back leg? How many lb? How much is one leg? Like, like that one.
Leg.
How much?
It's a
50?
$50. Yeah.
50. Do you have a rib?
Rib.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you have ribs over here?
How much is it for both of them?
Almost $100.
Yeah, give me.
Okay.
I'm coming to get some. Oh, this body scrub, yeah, it's bomb. I have this. I use this 3 times a week. It's bomb. See, they have other kinds. Oh, Dove, you got me on this one. You got me on this one. I don't like Dove like that, but this is good. All right, so I'm coming to get medicine for my babies. They have a cold. Lip care, children's medicine. So I give my daughter. Don't tell me they don't have it. Mucinex. Mucinex. Shoo. Oh man. This is bad. It's bad. I had to switch her up to something else. This is what they have, but I want them. This is 6 kids' parts. So it must have been here when I wanted, but I don't see it. I don't see it. I guess it's home. Well, my daughter is now 6 years, so we can't get that. I get this. I've seen this on commercials. They got this. And they got, where's the other one? And this is Tylenol. They say that you shouldn't give your kids Tylenol. You give them this. Tylenol is not a good option, I bet. I guess. So, let's. I see. They are full. Okay. And Tylenol is done. Like, they've only got a few of them. So, people are still not believing in this one. So, and the fact that the one that I want isn't here. Oh, this is why I wanted this one. But my daughter is not 6. This is 4. The one that I wanted for my daughter was 2. I think it was from 4 years. 4 years and up. It should be around here, but it's done. So, and this is, I guess, medicine for kids that are 4 years, 6 and above. So even this is 6 and above, Nightwheel. Well, so I don't know what I'm gonna give my babies. But I got this for my son because he had vomit last night. Oh. The guy that just passed by, he has a funny outfit. Never got a chance to take a picture of him. Right, so we're going home. We're gonna go cook. Let's see. Lucas waking up. I think a lot of kids, I mean, the kids right now are getting coughs and whatnot. It's the season.
it's the season where there's all that cough and stuff. So I guess school must be tough, especially those small kids that go to daycare and stuff. You know, the small kids, they just don't know how to, like, you know, don't touch this, don't touch that, wash your hands, none of that. But me and my kids are home. Woo! Almost.
Yeah.